Hi, I'm Dr. Bob Bolger, one of the attending physicians at Southwest Pain Group. Patients frequently ask me, how do I find a good pain doctor? Well, first and foremost, your pain management doctor should be an anesthesiologist. Anesthesiologists are the nerve block experts, epidural experts, and medication experts. We do it every day, and our training focuses on those things, medication management and nerve blocks. But that's not enough. Nowadays, there's such an explosion of interest in pain treatment and so many new kinds of technologies that just being an anesthesiologist, while you have the basic skills to do many types of nerve blocks, you're not going to have the advanced skills for advanced interventional procedures. So you want your physician to have done a fellowship. People ask me, what is a fellowship? A fellowship is a specialized training that's awarded to a small, elite group of physicians. Now, you just can't go get one of these. You actually have to apply for it, and you have to be awarded a fellowship. So in a typical medical graduating class, not all doctors have the qualifications. So you know that if a physician that you see has done a fellowship, that is an elite physician. Amazingly, many of the physicians practicing pain management today have not done a fellowship, and their board certification is not from an approved board by the American Board of Medical Specialties. Now that's important, because the 24 medical societies today have agreed on one thing, and you know doctors can't agree on much, but one of the things they have all agreed on is that there's going to be one board that approves the test. And the only board that is approved by the American Board of Medical Specialties is the American Board of Anesthesiology's Advanced Pain Management Test. The only way you can take that test is you've done a fellowship. So if your pain management specialist has not done a fellowship, he does not have the qualification and the skills that you need. So the next question is, how do you know if your doctor's done a fellowship? Fortunately, the American Board of Medical Specialties realizes how important this is, and they have a website designed for the patient, you, to check this out. If you go on the American Board of Medical Specialties website, there's a page with a button that says, how do I find out if my doctor is certified? If you follow the simple steps on this webpage, it will lead you to a place where you can enter the name of a doctor that you plan to see, or perhaps you're seeing now. Once you do that, the site will reveal to you a listing, and that listing will state whether the doctor has general boards or has advanced credentials. If there is no advanced credentials listing pain management as a subspecialty certification, your doctor is not approved by the ABMS. Now, it may not seem like a big deal, but folks, it is. Fellowship matters. No fellowship, no ABMS certification. At Southwest Pain Group, all our doctors are fellowship trained and ABMS certified.
State-of-the-art solutions, fellowship trained physicians. It makes a difference at Southwest Pain Group.